often people aren't aware of what they're really communicating under their words. And in circling, we get to really like open up what's there, which can be a scary process if we're suddenly looking at something in more detail that's very personal, that we're not used to having explored. But the way that we explore in circling is from a very open, curious kind of in wonder of being, in wonder of life, and in respect of what's here.